shot to finally go in from long range for the Lady Chefs, and Kaylin Davis, who has had the percentages on her side here late in the year, getting the three. Here's a three put up. That one is